Will you be saved at the end time? Will you follow Jesus on his way up? Or will you be set ablaze in the fires of hell and nothing will be done to save you?
And the truth must surely be spoken. It's time we read between the lines, for hearts open. Call ourselves Christians, but you haven't seen we're living in. We say we fight for living God, but the devil we're giving him. Believing in the baptism, saying that Jesus is Christ, but ain't enough to set us free. To every cross there's a price. Going to church, fighting ourselves in public wouldn't save us, but abiding to his holy scriptures that his son gave us. He died on the cross that we may win and not enslave us. Except for this holy spirit to strengthen us and even brave us. Now we've turned the back on him and saying yes to the world. They've been turning around the Bible like prophets. In the
sport,
to see us say good match to the evil we wear. Now it's the devil we scare, living like we just don't care. Heaven we wanna make it, the cross we never take it. I love you Jesus, but his commandments we always break it. Let us party all day and tomorrow repent. We say by the 9 hour savior, the one God sent. Oh, we don't wanna work, but we all wanna excel. We all wanna go to heaven, but we walk to hell. We can tie under this world like we've been caught in a spell. If we don't truly change our ways, we might just end up in hell. Brother, let me ask this question that might get you all thinking. Never men will question your faith and get you sinking. But if you pass away today, where would you be? Where do you think you spend the rest of your eternity? Mortality, of course, is reality. Heaven or hell, you decide what it's gonna be.
On judgment day,
it's the devil, come follow me and I'll blow it to another level. I give the riches of the world, I'm in your palm, the sweetest summon girls, I will float no light in your arm.
Oh no, Mr. Lucifer, I'm never your type, I'm a believer, I don't need none of your hype.
I could make you suffer no more, bother no more. Success and happiness I bring right at your door. All I ask of you to surrender your soul.
Never, Jesus Lord has taken control.
Forget him.
Oh no, I wouldn't, he's my Lord. He's my El Shaddai, my only one true God.
Judgment day.
Can't you see the world around you calling you names? Everyone will try to ground you, pound you. Bother me and I make you big. You build the largest gun around, own the whole town. Even have your own crown. Like a king, you got everything, evergreen, ever seen. Your face of magazine, stacks of Benjamin. You know what I mean, just by the wave of your hand, you have everything.
What need will it be if I gain the whole world and again the whole girls and again the whole pearls and lose my soul? That means losing my goal. Hell no, Jesus for life, I surrender my hold. I will never be a victim to the lies that you tell. Flee from me, I don't wanna end up straight up in hell. I will never give you my soul, no matter the price. I only bow to one God and that's Jesus the Christ.
On judgment day, or will you be set ablaze in the fires of hell?
And nothing will take place to save you.